You are not having deja vu, but you kind of are. I lost my knife. It's over here. So you could call this the B side, or you could call it the driver's door. So second verse, same as the first. We have to tune up the driver's door. So first thing is, this is the 3/8 neoprene foam, and it goes between the rail. Why is that loose? Well, that's not good at all. That's gonna require welding. It popped. So this is just soapy water. And this is not as easy as you think. You have to get it under this, and then it wants to blow up in here, and then you got to get it under that. But that's what the soapy water is for. And I cut this 2 inches wide so that it'll go. Got it. Got it. Perfect. Okay.
say, talking about the money that we ain't made. Singing, poor boy, don't you lie on the track. If I could, I surely would stand on the rock where Moses stood, singing, "Poor boy, don't you lie on the track, like a poor boy, don't you lie on the track, poor boy, don't you lie on the track, like a poor boy, don't you lie on the track."
Here we go, yeah. Hey.
Got my back to the river, got my face to the grave. Big leg woman, Lord, is all I crave, singing, "Poor boy, don't you lie on the track like a poor boy."
when we started this adventure, we had 100 of these 10 by 32 rivet nuts. We have six.